in relation to leaves and eco-printing, when I'm out walking Pip, I'm always looking for leaves with interesting holes and nibbles out of them, because these can make some of the most beautiful eco-prints. So the beauty is not always in what other people might perceive as perfection. Look for leaves with interesting details and holes, and they will give you truly beautiful prints.